Throw the cheese! If anybody gets that reference, you are my new best friend. So, what's up? We're vlogging today. We're going to school. My mom's still sick. It's pretty late to be going to school. We can't stop. I need to get to school. No, we can't. Okay, we can. We can stop. Anyway, so, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna get her a cherry limeade with ice. Because she's addicted to wormy ice. You know, the little, I don't know if you guys have Sonic, where you're at, if you're watching this, but the ice that's all, like, small and squishy. It's like little pellets of ice.
But it's not hard to chew.
She likes that. I was watching some videos on this. I'm gonna sneeze.
Do you need a tissue?
No. Yes, I know. There's some bikers. They're biking out today. There's some more traffic. I don't know. Like, I'm honestly vlogging randomness right now. Because I'm a little bit tired. But it's Friday.
Tell me about the pacer test.
Oh, yeah. So we had a pacer test yesterday. You guys have that. You know what it is. If you don't, consider yourself lucky. Basically, there's some beeps. You run back and forth between two cones. If you miss a beep, you got a warning. If you miss the second beep, you lose. It goes faster. You run as long as you can. So the past 3 years, I've done 12 because I wanted to. I'm just like, 12 is an odd number to end on. It's not 10, it's not 15, it's 12. It's just right there. So I ended on 12 again this year. I was like, okay. Like, one dude was doing 3. He did 3 for everything. The trunk lift, which is lifting your, like, laying flat on your belly and lifting your head up. And he got 3 inches. He did 3 push-ups, 3 sit-ups, 3 pacers. So, I did 10 on everything except for the pacers. Then, like, this coach lady comes up, and she's trying to embarrass us. And she's like, man, that's embarrassing. You guys have a fitness issue. You're not physically fit. And I'm, like, looking at her, like, what are you doing? Like, do you honestly take pleasure in tormenting children? It's like, I don't care whether or not I'm physically fit. I could march for hours without getting tired.
It's just you don't see the point in pushing yourself
to
extremes.
Basically, what she wanted us to do was run until we passed out. And honestly, like, if I was going to do that, it would be because it was banned and I wanted to push myself.
And every time a medical doctor has seen you.
Yeah, medical doctors are like, yeah, dude, you're fine.
Tip-top, good shape.
Gosh.
So.
And I'm just like, what? So, now I'm going to go get a cherry limeade. Pacers are stupid.
Whoa.
Let's just accept that as general knowledge.
Fitness tests are
stupid, let's accept that as general knowledge. I'll see you guys later, because I'm probably not going to vlog when I get back out. Peace.